If this was the end of me working out here in the garage, it would be suicidal. There's no, it's unfortunate that kids think that if they spend $18,000 on a sport bike, that they're going to be admired. Where do their dreams go when they turn the key off at night? And it's sad because it's the American way of living. The new car, the new house, the new bike, because it's not the pride of ownership, it's the pride of learning, it's the pride of building, it's the pride of creating something.